Hi, we will going to now log in with a Gmail account which we have created earlier. So to log in, just go to browser page and type gmail.com and press enter. So it will take you to your Gmail sign in page. So this is my Gmail which I was created earlier. So I will log in with my Gmail. So just click on enter and then type password. Click on enter. So sorry. Yeah. Now it will ask you. Sometimes it will ask you for recovery phone number. So if you do not have, so just click on done. So it will automatically take you to your Gmail, your inbox page. So you can log in or log out after working. So you can log out and then you can sign into your Gmail account. Thanks for.